Darren, it's her birthday. What's with all the cheap frozen lasagna?
They're flogging them at price lines for next to nothing. I wonder why.
Oh, I'm not even changed yet.
Oh, don't worry, I'll get it. Go, go.
Thank you. Happy birthday.
You are not Nancy.
Well, you're not invited.
I just picked up in the village, hope you don't mind.
Of course, more the merrier. Plenty of lasagne to go round.
I'm sorry, but Maxie said that Mark was here and I just wanted to check he was all right.
Yeah, cool, man.
Someone over to a stripper?
Hey! He's a boy, he's a boy.
Shit. It's okay. Not gonna get the galloping trots. You see what I did there? Oh, you having that one, Dazzle?
I'm having that. Boom!
Sorry. I'm just getting a bit overexcited about going away.
Of course you are. Who'd want to hang around this dump?
I think you've had enough.
Oh, you want to play daddy now, do you? What, now Derek's tossed me aside?
Well, if this is how you carry on, I don't blame him.
Dad, this isn't Mark's fault. Don't you realise that Texas has ruined his life?
I think I'll, get the cake.
She's still like poisoning your blood, even dead.
Don't you ever say that. You'll never understand what she meant to me.
Sorry, Mark. I do.
Why don't we all just calm down and sit down, yeah?
Go back to the boat. I'm gonna pack a bag, break in if I have to.
Okay, great, Will. You come and stay with me.
No, I ain't. You know me. 2 minutes. Stop pretending we've got some special twin connection. I'm getting away from you. From all of you.
Mark.
Right. I better get home. Still got half my shoe collection to squeeze into my bag.
Are you really just gonna go? Like yesterday?
What about yesterday? You know, we had a nice chat, but today I've done what I always do. Mortify you.
So? That's your job?
What? To be some kind of joke to you? Every time I lick my knife, it was always gonna spit your precious Merlot everywhere. Look, just let me go. I know you're ashamed of me.
I am proud of you.
You are.
I want you in my life. On my arm. In my ear, whittering away morning, noon, and night about Geordie Shore and the housewives of Beverly Hills.
Imagine people are looking.
I want them to look. I want them to see me say, I love you. And I want you to stay where you belong, which is right here. Driving me absolutely crackers.
The shame.
Yeah, the shame. So drop your attitude and kiss me.